Abuela!
Are you okay?
Paciencia y fe.
Paciencia y fe.
Let me see it again.
We kept it safe.
So we survived the night. What happens today?
A third for you. A third for me.
No pare, sigue, sigue.
The rest for Sunny. And with our share of the money, and with our share of the money, dream of the seaside air. See me beside you there. Think of the hundreds of stories we will share. Hundreds of stories about home. Make some more.
Yo, I know just where to go. There's a little beach named Playa Rincon with no roads. You need a rowboat or motorbike to reach this beach. It's just a stone's throw from home. My folks is home. Before I was born, before they passed on and left me on my own in New York with the grocery store, they would talk about home. I listened closely for the way they whispered to each other about the warmer winter weather. Inseparable, they even got sick together. They never got better, passed away that December and left me with these memories like dying embers from a dream I can't remember. Ever since then, it's like another day deeper in debt with different dilemmas. The bodega's a mess, I'll be seeing less of Vanessa. I don't know if I could keep it together.
Remember the story of your name. It was engraved on a passing ship on the day your family came. Your father said, Usnavi, that's what we'll name the baby.
It really said U.S. Navy, but hey. I worked with what they gave me, okay.
They'd be so proud of you today.
Then by the end of July, out where the sea meets the sky, think of the hundreds of stories we'll create. You and I,
you'll find your island.
I'll find my island. Whatever we do, it's you and I. Thank you so much for joining me for my latest Tone Deaf tune and my first ever Tone Deaf Tagalong. I will be starting some videos with guest stars, and I'm really excited that my first guest star got to be my sister. So thank you, Diana, for participating and playing Abuela in this one for me. While we were both very, very lucky to be able to grow up with live theater and seeing musicals live on stage, in 2009, I was able to go to New York for the first time and visit Broadway proper, and In the Heights was the first show that I ever saw on Broadway, and I totally fell in love with it, got completely obsessed with it. When it came to San Francisco, I made my family go watch it. They all fell in love with it, and my sister actually got to play Vanessa in her high school production of In the Heights, so this was a number that we were very excited to cover together. The movie's coming out in June, which I have been anxiously anticipating since 2009 when they originally announced that they were going to make In the Heights a movie. So who knows how many years later, I'm glad it's finally making its big screen debut, and I'm glad that we were able to bring one of the hundreds of stories to you with this Tone Deaf tune. So enjoy, and I hope I'll see you in my next video. Bye.